I'm gonna get education now. I'm gonna never get real it from the truth. I expect that people here are gonna work hard in order to provide the education that we expect from them to provide to us. Well, like, how dumb was that? Like, I actually find out that that was the opposite. I thought that Vice Chancellor would go every day to work and, you know, trying to find out solutions to make the students' lives easier, but like, actually that's not what's happening. Like, 350 jobs a day. That doesn't mean like any means a better education. It actually means worse education. Like, the mention of faculty. What's the point? Like, I mean, there's less opportunities for students to study and, like, to get to work. So, yeah, and the library, like, and unlimited access to the library, like, it's a fucking university, and without a library, what can you do? So, yeah, it's corporatized, it's privatized. It's not about education anymore. It's all about making more money. And we are the customers. We are not students anymore. We are customers that they can make more money out of us. So, yeah, I want to do something about it. It's gonna be happening time and time again in the future. And yeah, we should like stand to our right of residency. Because like it's not really that they are taking time by giving us this education. It's actually our right to get a decent education. It's our right and we have to stand for it and fight for it. So yeah, and like, I mean, for free, so
it's not gonna change. Thank you.